And off to question one. We've raised the bar for this one a little in recognition of the presence amongst us of the noted historian David Mitchell of Peterhouse, Cambridge. So, David, we'd like you to name the 5,732 provisions affecting the enclave of Baal-Hertog in the Treaty of Maastricht. Your time starts now.
Well, this is an easy one. The enclave actually only exists theoretically because it's a sort of sandbank which was once farmed but was flooded in the 14th century, and it exists between Denmark and Germany in the Heligoland Bight. But it's sort of been an anomaly in diplomatic law ever since then, because there were arguments about who owned it theoretically, even though no one could go there. And so the 5,732 provisions are actually, it's a provision for each of the former states of the Holy Roman Empire before it was dissolved by Napoleon.
That is absolutely wrong. The one thing that you said was true.
Not one.
Brilliantly convincing. It convinced the audience. They're all ready to applaud you.
Yeah.